Resolve to do whatever I think to be my duty and most for the good and advantage of mankind in general. Pastor Todd here with the devotional for January 3rd. This was the second resolution from Jonathan Edwards. In other words, he was saying, guys, just do the right thing. Don't just go with the flow. Don't respond every time you see a poll which tells us what the majority of people are doing. God may not be fashionable, but it is critical that we listen to His voice above the other voices. My duty is to follow His word and to be the man others hopefully think that I am. The first resolution demanded the question, does this bring God glory? This resolution asked, what is best for those around me? William Gladstone told a touching story of the 3-year-old Princess Alice. She was very sick and dying of diphtheria, and in her pain, she said to her mother through tears, Mother, I hurt so bad, will you kiss me? And the queen, without thinking, reached down and kissed her little girl. And as a result, she ended up becoming very ill and died. You see, real love, God's love, does not think about the cost to self, but acts out of a deep love that is rooted in God Himself. For our God in Jesus Christ acted regardless of the cost to Himself.